Hi, I'm Beth, and this is Uniti, and we're from Over the Top Rental Linens in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Today, we're going to show you how to tie a rosette bow. Unravel your sash, place it on the back of your chair, pull them together, and put the left over the right, and pull through. Twist the two ends together to make it into a tight one piece. Twirl it around in a circle and it gives you that rosette effect. Tuck the backing under and lay flat. And that is how you tie a rosette bow.